Adults under the age of 50 could soon be able to get their second COVID booster shot. The Biden administration is considering the expansion now. It's all in an effort to counter the latest highly contagious variant, which has driven up hospitalizations.